hot sauce. You could have gotten it.
Because I remember the last time. Remember those two little kids? Remember we said, no going on top of two little kids, just go up on top anyway and start blasting everyone?
Yeah, that's
why. Shot at me, I'm like, dude, you guys aren't allowed to go on top. Basically, you're out. But if they're going up on top, I gotta find a thing to slap them.
I'm gonna go down and get on top.
Go further down. That way, if they come on top, I won't be right in front of them or come up on them.
Alright, man. I was thinking we could probably hold the line.
Has anybody gotten on top of this yet? Up on here?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Seems like a good hiding.
It would be.
Yeah.
For sure. So, yeah, if you're gonna go all the way up there, see in this hole here.
I don't have to go, right? If that's what you want to do, go for it.
Well, at least you need one person.
Yeah.
Double catch if they do.
Actually, I'll go up short. I'm gonna see if I can get on that stand. Oh, I think I see him. Are they in position or on the good spot?
Looks like he is. There's a bunker over there. You can probably go over there.
Yeah.
gonna sound really gay, but I really felt like one of those seals from Active Valor on the top earlier.
Oh yeah?
Dude, I was advancing on that dude in the multicam.
Oh yeah.
Hardcore and like just shooting, dropping down behind a tree and shooting.
Right.
And then he turned full back to me, like up against the tree, so he wasn't looking at me. So I came up from behind a tree and just started moving, and as soon as he poked out, I started firing.
I love that shit, actually, though, when you're moving and shooting at the same time.
And then as soon as he got hit, I turned, and I saw a bike. So I just turned and pulled up the bike, moving towards him. Almost ready?
Yeah, I'm waiting to see you guys.
I don't think they had any idea where I was at.
I did.
Yeah, you were.
You want to get an RIS rail for this thing, dude. Just like the bottom part. And then maybe a top part, too, to make that work out.
What do you mean? To mount what?
Just to mount a grip.
Oh. I have rails, dude. I have lots of rails.
Yeah, but do they fit an M4? Like that?
Came off an M4. All you have to do is just...
Like, if you had this... Put a washer on the other side with a threaded bolt, and then put the nut on this side.
Oh, yeah.
Or actually the other way.
Yeah. It'd be pretty simple, actually. I think that's what they'll hold it for, isn't it?
No, those holes are the vent.
Yeah, the vent.
That was the biggest problem with the M16A1.
Yeah.
The very first models didn't even have that smooth triangular grip. They had a straight cylinder that had, what do you call it? Grit?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what you want to call it. But anyway, they had problems with the gun. The barrel would heat up hot red, and they were full auto. So, you know, guys would be freaking out, just unloading, full auto, switching mags, full auto, the gun goes, or the barrel goes bright red, starts to warp, a round goes through it, boom! So they came out with a triangular one that has the vent holes in the bottom.
Oh yeah.
To vent the heat. And even that, still firing a full auto eventually, pop the barrel.
Yeah. I think the best thing, do you see what they did with that M16 on Red Jacket where they water cooled the barrels and shit?
No.
They had brass tube all the way around and they ran water through it and it was set on a boat. There's a bolt mounted, they had Betamax on it, and it was shooting like fucking insane amount of fucking rounds, dude. And that fucking water just kept the barrel cool, so it never warped.
You know that cool show, American Gun, that's in Colorado?
Mm-hmm.
They took one of those, what do you call those things that the doughboys used in World War One.
Oh, yeah.
Water cooled 30 calibers.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And they put antifreeze in it instead of water, because antifreeze doesn't boil as fast. But they put 100% mixed antifreeze. And they put something like 2,000 rounds through it before it even started smoking.
All right, damn, let's roll.
hit! Huh? Yeah, he went the other way.
Yeah, I saw those two. I'm like, only two of them. And then, like, as they were getting right about where I wanted them, you know, a little bit open,
uh-huh.
The YouTube. I'm like, damn, they all came up here. Fuck! Yeah. Him out because I can still cover from those two. And then I lost track of Kyle. I was like, here you go.
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys are going to be here this time. Because I know where we're at. Where did you guys come up? Did you walk up the long way?
Yeah. We're not going through the rocks.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a good spot, too. Would have been fine if not everybody came up.
Yep.
I was stoked about this too. I was like, oh, this is actually really good spot. But if they try to come up between these rocks, I don't know if I would, but if so, I can pick them up.
Yeah.
Or if they decide to walk up, they're not going to walk straight along the ridge line. They're going to go out a little bit. At least got some cover. Got a big enough tree. You try to find a small tree. Well, now that time to start walking back down. I don't want to see this thing. It's going to be bad.
Yeah.
Hit it!
Fuck you, man. I had a funny feeling
you were coming. How did I fucking know? And I almost made it away from you, too. Screw you!
Well, might as well head back.